Total Disc Monitor. Work can be carried out with high efficiency using the Total Disc Monitor, which administers the disc issuing. When disc issuing is being carried out, Total Disc Monitor starts running to allow confirmation of all the information necessary for issue administering. The display of the processing time for each job allows prior confirmation of the time required for disc production. The display of the number of discs that have been issued allows confirmation of the issuing progress. The display of the amount of ink remaining for each color can be understood at a glance from the ink remaining volume display. Warnings are given when the inks run low, and issuing will stop when the inks run out. The display of the number of discs that can be printed allows large volume printing and nighttime operation, in which equipment is left unattended for long periods, to be carried out with peace of mind. In addition, the operation condition and errors will be displayed. Since it is possible to confirm all of the information required for administering the disc issuing using a single screen, work can be carried out with high efficiency.